So, this is the operation folder?
Not yet. We're still in the connecting hall.
So what should we do?
We'll have to get into the system's upper layer.
Wait, something's coming!
Looks like one of Ida's guards to me.
There! Perfect. I'll tear it to pieces. All right. Come on. I'm right here! Sky! What is this? Ovan 01. Ovan?
There may be other gatekeepers showing up soon. Hurry!
So this is the operation folder.
So it would seem.
Please enter your certification ID. Identification confirmed. Access granted. Please enter your command.
Display the current server status.
Acknowledged.
Execute a program using all of the above parameters.
Confirmed. Please load the program now. Loading. Executing transfer command. Commencing countdown. 50. 49. 48. 47.
Cut processes 46, 239 to 361.
45,
hurry up and execute.
44. 43. 42.
Acknowledged.
Processing. Executing transfer command.
What the? Look, it's spreading!
What is that?
Hey!
What's going to happen?
The magic circle!
Hey! What's going on?
Is that the end of the world?
What is this place? Ida! Damn, of all the times! Damn, I can't move! Because of these! Damn it! They took out Ida? What in the world are they? There's still something inside. What is that? I know we've returned to the real world, but everything that happened on the Ida server somehow took place in only a few minutes of real time. The one who appeared inside the operation folder was Tri-Edge. There were two others besides Tri-Edge there. I'd like to know who on Earth they were. They were attacking Ida. Does that mean that Tri-Edge isn't Ida? And also, Adelie. Her hand is paralyzed, so the real Adderley is... There's no way a doctor can help her. The problem's got to be Ida. Adelie is waiting for us at the water fountain, down in the Alchemy District. Your paralyzed hand.
Well, it's still there. But even so, the fact that I can speak is a big step forward. Look, I even bought a controller that I can use with one hand.
Are you sure you want to keep going with the world? I mean, aren't you scared?
Oh.
Come on. It's not like the world's going to go away, so why not just take some time off?
Of course I'm scared. I'm scared, but I'm not going to quit the world, ever! After all, I can tell. This isn't anything that a doctor can cure. If I don't do my best here, it'll never be healed.
There's nothing I can do for Adderley, is there? So I have an avatar now. So what? Nothing's changed at all. First Shino, and then Adderley. I can't save anyone by myself.
And also, don't forget the fact that Sakaki is here. And... Asayo?
You're not feeling well, are you? If you have time in the game, you should rest up.
Oh. Okay. Well then.
I'm such an idiot. It's here in the world where Adderley seems to feel most at home. After all, this is where Sakaki is. Hmm. It looks like Adderley wrote Kuhn an awfully detailed email. I guess she really is putting some distance between us after the whole Sakaki thing. Well, guess I'll go to Raven's at home for now.